everybody, and welcome to Kenny's Corner. Once again, it's time for Jokes of the Day! Here we go, everyone. My dog used to chase people on a bike a lot. It got so bad, finally I had to take his bike away. The dog's bike away. I'm so good at sleeping, I can do it with my eyes closed. Why is Peter Pan always flying? He never lands. Never lands. The other day my wife asked me to pass her lipstick, but I accidentally passed her a glue stick. She still isn't talking to me. Her lips are closed together with the glue. That's a funny one. Why do blind people hate skydiving? It scares the heck out of their dogs. I'd be scared too, I tell you what. What do you call a guy with a rubber toe? Roberto. Roberto. Why did the old man fall in the well? Because he couldn't see that well. Anybody got a penny? I know a lot of jokes about unemployed people, but none of them seem to work. They can't work if I'm unemployed. Parallel lines have so much in common. It's a shame they'll never meet. My wife accused me of being immature. I told her to get out of my fort. When a deaf person sees someone yawn, do they think it's a scream? How do crazy people go through the forest? They take the psychopath. And the Lord said unto John, come forth and you shall receive eternal life. John came fifth and won a toaster. Two cows are standing in a field. One cow says, did you hear about that outbreak of mad cow disease? It makes cow go completely insane. The other cow replies, good thing I'm a helicopter. Oh no, he thinks he's a helicopter. He must have it. Just remember, you're never really completely useless. You can always serve as a bad example. That's funny too. Okay, everybody, I hope you enjoyed today's jokes. Please press that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that notification bell so that you get all my videos as soon as they come out. Everybody have a great day. Bye-bye, everyone.